Late one night in the nursery, it woke up the whole family. A little baby sister was supposed to be asleep. She was playing the busy box, laying down a beat. She had a barber pole roller that she could shake. She was hitting that spring for all it could take. She tapped the little button with one of her feet, and Jack, being nimble, let out a squeak. Then she pushed the little dog in a straight line and made a clicking sound in perfect time. And she squeezed the bigger knob, and right on cue, the hey diddle diddle cow let out a moo. Come on and clap your hands, it's the baby busy box band. Nobody can blame me, a squeaker that away. It sounded kind of musical, almost a tune. It was coming from the little baby sister's room. We opened the door, baby didn't mind at all. Mom and Dad were dancing in the hall. Got my saxophone, sister got her guitar. Pretty soon we played it 8 to the bar. We opened up the windows, cause it was hot. Neighbors started dancing in the parking lot. Come on and clap your hands, it's the baby busy box band. Nobody can blame a squeaker that way. And you ring that bell, baby, you do it so well. You use your feet and hands to play the baby busy box band. And I'm sure you know how the story goes. Baby sister stars in her own video. She's just a little kid, she sits in a crib. She begins to rock and play her busy box. Come on and clap your hands, it's the baby busy box band. Nobody can blame you, a squeaker that away. And you ring that bell, baby, you do it so well. You use your feet and hands to play the baby busy box band. The baby busy box band. The baby busy box band. To play the baby busy box band.